With the coming of every new school year, a persistent problem exists. Painfully long lunch lines. Clusters of freshmen who are ill-informed about how the lunch system works overflow out the door. For those who simply want to buy a pizza and enjoy lunch must also suffer the extensiveness of the slow-moving lines. Some students just don't have enough time to spare between finishing up last night's homework, meeting with guidance counselors and teachers, and simply just getting to class on time. This becomes a major problem when students don't eat lunch. Carbohydrates in foods fuel students with energy to be sharp and attentive in classes. Skipping meals in the midst of adolescence when the body is rapidly growing is extremely problematic and poses major health concerns. Additionally, the disorganized crowds jumbled in the cafeteria, lingering at the doorway, spilled into the hallways, and poured into the overflow poses a fire hazard. If there were an emergency, evacuation would be absolutely chaotic. Agonizingly lengthy lunch lines at Brookline High not only hinder serenity, but also security. And this must change.